underdog status, kind of.
It's real special, man, because, you know, we took losses early in the season, and a lot of people didn't think we would make it here, but what nobody knew was, you know, we was a new team. We got different, you know, we got a lot of new people coming in. We lost a lot of players, so we just had to figure it out, you know?
What was the key to the season, do you think, to get it turned around and start mowing down opponents?
The key to the season, just listening to our coaches, you know, they switched everybody position, and once they did that, they put us all in the right places and just trusting the process.
I just wanted to ask you, 40 carries in this one. Do you ever expect to carry the ball that much? I know you're a workhorse, but that's a lot in the state title game.
You know, I always expect to get the ball. You know, my coaches tell me they need me. They go put it in my hands. You know, I'm going to try to make the best happen with it.
When did you get a sense, too, that your offensive line, it probably didn't take long, that your offensive line was pretty much getting them one or two deep within seconds?
You know, when I was just, as soon as I got the ball, I could just see him pushing, you know, trusting my vision. And once I seen that hole, I just hit it.
All right, buddy. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.